Today's lesson is Latus Rectum of a Parabola with the vertex at the origin opening upward and downward. Equation of a parabola with the vertex at the origin and opening upward is in the form of x squared is equal to 4py, where p is greater than 0. In this figure, this is the vertex of the parabola. It is the origin. The coordinates of the vertex are 0, 0. This is the focus of the parabola. The coordinates of the focus are 0, p. This yellow line is the directrix. The equation of the directrix is 2y is equal to negative p. This yellow segment is the latus rectum of the parabola. The distance of the focus from the vertex is p. And the distance of the directrix from the vertex is also p. The distance of the focus from one of the endpoints of the latus rectum is 2p. So this is also 2p. The length of the latus rectum is equal to the absolute value of the sum of 2p and 2p, or the absolute value of 4 times p. So latus rectum is equal to the absolute value for p. These are the endpoints of the latus rectum. Negative absolute value of 2p, comma p. Absolute value 2p, comma p. The equation of a parabola with vertex at the origin and opening downward is in the form of x squared is equal to 4py, where p is less than 0. In this figure, this is the vertex of the parabola, it's the origin. The coordinates of the vertex are 0, 0. This is the focus of the parabola. The coordinates of the focus are 0, p. This yellow line is the directrix. The equation of the directrix is y is equal to negative p. This yellow segment is the latus rectum of the parabola. The distance of the directrix from the vertex is p, and the distance of the focus from the vertex is also p. The distance of the focus from one of the endpoints of the latus rectum is 2p, so this is also 2p. The length of the latus rectum is equal to the absolute value of 4 times p, or the absolute value of the sum of 2p and 2p. So we have latus rectum is equal to the absolute value of 4p. These are the endpoints of the latus rectum. Negative absolute value of 2p, comma p, and absolute value of 2p, comma p. Example number one. What is the equation of the parabola with the vertex at the origin if the length of the latus rectum is 12 and the parabola opens upward? Let us say this is the y-axis and this is the x-axis. This is a parabola that opens upward. This is the the vertex of the parabola at the origin. This is the latus rectum and this is the focus. According to the problem, the latus rectum is equal to 12. The latus rectum is equal to the absolute value for P. So, the absolute value of 4P is equal to 12. Now, this is an absolute value equation. And this is equal to 4P is equal to 12. Or 4P is equal to negative 12. Dividing both sides by 4, we have P is equal to 3. Dividing both sides by 4, we have P is equal to negative 3. But since the parabola opens the upward, we choose P is equal to 3. And P is greater than 0. If P is greater than 0 and the parabola opens upward, then the equation of the parabola is in the form of x squared is equal to 4py, where p is greater than 0. Replacing p by 3, because p is 3, then we have x squared is equal to 4 times 3 times 2y. Simplifying, we have x squared is equal to 12y. This is the equation of the parabola with the vertex at the origin if the length of the latus rectum is 12 and the parabola opens upward. Example number 2. What is the equation of the parabola with the vertex at the origin if the length of the latus rectum is 20 and the parabola opens downward? Let us say this is the y-axis and this is the x-axis. This is the parabola opening downward. The vertex of the parabola is at the origin. This is the latus rectum and this is the focus. According to the problem, the latus rectum is equal to 20. We know that the latus rectum is equal to the absolute value for P. Therefore, the absolute value of 4P is equal to 20. Now, this is an absolute value equation. Solving the absolute value equation, we have 4p is equal to 20 or 4p is equal to negative 20. Dividing both sides by 4, we have p is equal to 5. Dividing both sides by 4, we have p is equal to negative 5. Since the parabola opens downward, we choose P is equal to negative 5. And P is less than 0. If P is less than 0 and the parabola opens downward, then the equation of the parabola is in the form of x squared is equal to 4PY, where P is less than 0. Replacing P by negative 5 because P is negative 5, we have x squared is equal to 4 times negative 5 times 2y. Simplifying, we have x squared is equal to negative 20y. This is the equation of the parabola with the vertex at the origin if the length of the latus rectum is 20 and the parabola opens downward. Example number 3. Find the focus, the length of the latus rectum, and the endpoints of the latus rectum of x squared is equal to 12y. X squared is equal to 12y is in the form of x squared is equal to 4py, where p is greater than 0. The focus is at point 0p, where p is greater than 0. 4p is equal to 12. Dividing the left side by 4 and the right side by 4, p is equal to 3. The focus, therefore, is at point 0, 3. The latus rectum is equal to the absolute value for p. Replace p by 3. So this is equal to the absolute value 4 times 3. This is equal to the absolute value of 12. And the absolute value of 12 is 12. The latus rectum is equal to 12. The endpoints of the latus rectum. For the first endpoint, the negative of the absolute value 2p, comma p, and for the second endpoint, the absolute value of 2p, comma p. Replace p by 3. Replace p by 3. Replace p by 3. Replace p by 3. The negative of the absolute value of 2p is equal to the negative of the absolute value of 2 times 3 is equal to the negative of the absolute value of 6, and this is equal to negative 6. The absolute value of 2p is equal to the absolute value of 2 times 3 is equal to the absolute value of 6, and this is equal to 6. The coordinates of the first endpoint of the latus rectum are negative 6 and 3, and the coordinates of the second endpoint of the latus rectum are 6 and 3. Example number 4. Find the focus, the length of the latus rectum, and the endpoints of the latus rectum of x squared is equal to negative 20y. X squared is equal to negative 20y is in the form of x squared is equal to 4py, where p is less than 0. The focus is at point 0p, where p is less than 0. 4p is equal to negative 20. Dividing both sides by 4, p is equal to negative 5. The focus, therefore, is at point 0, negative 5. The latus rectum is equal to the absolute value for p. Replace p by negative 5. We have the absolute value 4 times negative 5. This is equal to the absolute value of negative 20. And the absolute value of negative 20 is 20. The latus rectum is equal to 20. The endpoints of the latus rectum. For the first endpoint, negative absolute value of 2p, comma p. And for the second endpoint of the latus rectum, the absolute value of 2p, comma p. Replace p by negative 5. 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 the negative of the absolute value of 2p is equal to the negative of the absolute value of 2 times negative 5 is equal to the negative of the absolute value of negative 10, and this is equal to negative 10. The absolute value of 2p is equal to the absolute value of 2 times negative 5 is equal to the absolute value of negative 10, and this is equal to 10. The coordinates of the first endpoint of the latus rectum are negative 10 and negative 5. And the coordinates of the second endpoint of the latus rectum are 10 and negative 5.